1, okay. 3, 2, 1. Okay, this is a... Wait, let me turn this one on. All right, so... Okay, so where's the button? Here. Can we just... bring this... Will that focus? I can't tell if this thing is focusing or not. Here, wait. Okay, good day. Today is 7 January 2024. Right, no, I don't want to do that here. Just want to show the... Here it is. 7 January 2024, 15:11 in the afternoon. There's a Walkman GX670, which does work. And I'm going to attempt to replace the belt in it, which I... have done once before. Let me wide this thing out some. Look, go the other way. How far out? Wide out. Oh, wow, that's far. Okay. And here I am. Yeah. And I got a... I'm in the bedroom. And I've got the cell phone here. Right? And I've got these other Walkmans right there in the box, which is where I have the belts stored. And I've got a bunch of screwdrivers, couple of magnets, some picks, and that's pretty should be all that I need to do this, right? So I just want to show you that it does work. The cassette player does not rotate. Where's my? I put my demonstration. There's a demonstration tape. Okay, so let's see. We open this. This used to work, okay. And I took the gum stick battery out, which well, let's see here. The gum stick battery is finished charging. Okay, great. So. It's finished charging. I have a gum stick charger right here, which is a, which one is this? This is the Sony BC-9HS. BC, or Bravo Charlie-9 Hotel Sierra. Okay? And I've been charging the one of these green ones. So let's just see if it works briefly. Yeah, let's unscrew the AA battery thing. Okay, so that goes off. And this goes in here. Like that. And that goes in here. Okay. Right. There we go. And then we hit the radio. Right? Radio. Well, no, it's this one actually. Band. Come on now. Band. Well, there we go. Band. Okay, so we need it. So now we should have sound, right? What happened? The battery's showing. Well, it won't play. Well, maybe it didn't charge. Okay, well, take that out. Right? Put it back in the silly charger thing. It's definitely a little bit warm. Let's see here. So, back in there. Put this back over here. Okay, great. Maybe it wasn't. Well, it's turned on. I wasn't charging. Ah, come on now. Oh, well, maybe it got... The red light's on again. All right, so maybe it didn't take a shot. Okay. This one, this is a AA battery in a, you know, in one of these little things here. Let's see if I can get it open. There we go. So we got a Duracell battery in there. Okay, so you take this and it goes this way. You screw that on. Okay. And then we hit and. There we go. So now we got tunes. Yeah, so that works. That's full volume. And we got one bar on the thing, but not here about that. That's, well, actually, I am. Let's see. Battery comes out here. So One bar on that one. Let's take that out. That's pretty dead. This one in. Battery back on again. Band. Okay, there we go. That's the new battery. So take this and throw that away. Throw it away. Okay, now we know we have a good battery. Great. Hit the radio off. Now we're going to put a cassette in here. Okay, so I'll put a cassette in. Come on, there we go. A demonstration tape, which will be on side A. All right, so there it is, and we hit play, which is the center button. So we hit play, but I want to see if it works. It does nothing. But I can hear the motor. It starts, it runs, and then goes click, 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 and stops. All right, so, okay, so without further ado, I'm going to take this out. I've already showed that that works. This works. Okay. And then remove the, where is it? Remove this. Right, so here's that out here. Now, if, in case you don't know, this is a recording Walkman, and this little thing right here is a stereo microphone, believe it or not. It's the smallest stereo microphone that they manufacture, and I've sourced. I've got like two or three of these, but I'm not trying to lose this, so I'm going to put that over there. And I do have new belts that I got from Marian Miko from Slovakia. He has a Fix Your Audio place on wherever, right? And I got this from him way back when. So yeah, here it is. Fix Your Audio. Okay, so thank you for your purchase. Fix Your Audio. That's it. Nothing inside there. So I bought these belts way back when to rebuild my my EX7, which I have in the, new in the box. My EX9, which I have new in the box. What is this for? My EX1G, which I have is this one here in this box here. So there's the belt for that one, which is this fancy thing. Okay, so there is the belt for that. And then we have what? Belt for 670, which is, wait, EX670? Is this EX670? It's a GX670. Oh, drat. Wait a minute. Then I have a belt for the 10, WM10RV. That's the auto-reverse model, which I have somewhere. And then the belt for the WM10. I have four of those belts. Oh, drat. Well, let's see here. The 670. I should have made a distinction of, this is a GX. Wait. GX. This EX. Oh, golly. I thought I had belts for this thing. Well, so let's go back through this. That's the WM10. All right, WM10. The 10RV. No. The 302, 780. Those. All right. And then what? And then the X9. Okay. And the... well, I have two belts for this, and I thought... I do have a 670, but the 670 is not the recording Walkman. Okay, well, I'm still going to go ahead with this because I also have belts that I bought from a dentist in India, Dr. Prakash. All right, so I do have more belts, but without further ado, I'm going to open this thing up and just take it apart. So I've got, like I said, screwdrivers here. These belts, all right, well, drat, okay, so, all right, so I think I've done this before, once before, I don't remember, so let's see, how does this come apart? Okay, I think it's pretty simple to take it apart, so it's like that, so I don't need to take these screws off. What I need to take off are 1, 2, 3, okay, now wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 screws. That's it. There's none here on the control end. And we will make sure that's on number 3. And this is, there are no other buttons to be concerned with. So that's on number 3. Okay. So we're going to start with, go with the smallest screwdriver I have, which is going to be what? What is the smallest screwdriver? I have a, okay. I have a 50. I have a 75. I have a, what is this? This, I can't even see the numbers on here anymore. It's definitely bigger than that one. So that's, and this is what? This is a, this is a 50. So this is a 50. What did I say? 50. Well, these are both 50s. Now, wait a minute. Well, this 50 is smaller than this one. So I'm going to go with this one here. I'm going to go with the green one. And I'm just going to start. See, I said the 5 screws, right? So not that side. Start here at the back. We'll just unscrew this. Okay. There's one of those. Brought my magnets here, so, whoops. That off of there. Well, okay. Gotta be cantankerous, huh? There we go. There's, I need a place to hold these, so I'll put that on the end of that. Get another screw here. Can you see me? Yeah. Come off. Come out. There we go. That was a pretty short. Okay, so then we have this one on the end here. Right, so that's about as short as the other one, so I'll just put it there. Yeah, they're all short. Okay, so that's 3. I have just these two to take off, right? So, and I guess I should, I've already removed the battery. That was pretty fast. Wow. And I'll just pop, unscrew this one here, too. I did bring another magnet, right? I got 2 magnets. So here's a second magnet. Right, so, come on. That's off of there, and that's that. Okay, so, now, I'm not real sure. Okay, so yeah, so now it's just a matter of pulling this off, right? Okay. I guess I need to come from this. Well, let's see, no, wait. I need to come from this end here. So I start just kind of. Okay, that is coming up somewhat. Oh, boy. I didn't bring a flat tip out here, did it? Well, I'll have these picks. All right, let's see. Just pick that up. How about? Well, that'll work, but well, I don't know. Okay, well, somebody chime in here and tell me what I'm doing wrong. Let's see, I want this end to come off flat, so I need to be playing with this end, right? Yeah, don't poke yourself. Okay, so, well, okay, that is coming up just ever so bit. So, there we go. Okay, great. So, pop that off. Got that off of there. So here's the belt and the motor. And okay, so it's here. It's on there. Why is it not rotating? It's on. I want to rotate. That's working. Is it too loose? All right, here, wait. Let's get okay. Let's get a cassette. Right. Throw it in here. Get a battery. All right. Put this off of here. Let's still screw the battery on. Right. The battery. Here it is. So this is. So the motor's running. You see the motor running? The motor's running. It's running. It's running. The belt is too loose. All right, so it won't. Let's try that again. Let's hit the... Wait. Oh. I took the buttons off. Which button is it? Well. Oh, golly. What button is it? I need the... what? Okay, this is password. This is, well. Okay, there we go. We got it working, but the... Okay, so the belt is loose. The belt motor is running. Can you see that running there? See it trying to work? So it's working, but the belt is too big or too loose or whatever. So I'm going to discombobulate the motor here, and I just need to take this belt off, right? So, and then feed it through there, and okay, so let's just take the belt off, right? Get a pick. Let's see, we'll just pop it off of here. All right, so pop it off of here, right? Pop it off. Get it off of there. Just pop it off of there. Come through. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Now, wait. Wait, no. So this is have to... Oh. Okay, so I have to get the belt underneath this tab. Oh, what fun. Get the belt underneath this tab. Oh, joy. And that's connected to the battery terminal thing. That's going to be fun, getting it off, but then getting it back on. How high can I... I should have brought a flashlight or a headlight to see this. Oh, man. Okay. This is going to be fun. I can get it off one way, but... Okay, so... How high... Okay, there we bent it up. Okay, oh, that's going to be fun. All right, well. Okay, so that's soldered onto that. Okay, so now we've got it definitely off of here. Come on now. Just... You know what? I need to leave here and go into the other room and get my headlight because I can't see this. I mean, I got... Come out? No, it's still not out. Oh boy, how big is this piece of metal here? Okay, come on. And, you know, mind you, once you have it off, then you got to get it back up underneath here. I was like, well, come on. There we go. Should have it out now, right? Yeah, there we go. Great. So, okay, so, great. So there is the belt out, and my, over here, if I can get it without knocking the camera. Is my measuring stick and two more of these push pins. So I lean over here and get this. Okay, sorry. So, come on, give me the rule. The rule, come on. Give me. I want the rule. There we go. Okay, great. So how big is a stretched belt for this? I didn't bring my camera, so I'm just going to voice it. Make a note of the time of however long we've been here. Poke a hole in that, put this over this, get this out of the way, right, and then just gently, come on, behave, gently pulling on this. It's this is a stretched belt, so it's about 11 centimeters stretched. Okay, so 11 centimeters. So I'm guessing the new belt should be 4. Or maybe 10.5, or say 105 or 1,000 millimeters. Is that right? Yeah, 1,000 millimeters. So, and this 670 here, it could be that big, but it looks like it could be a bit small. All right, so I'm just going to take one out of the baggie because I evidently did not order the right thing. This is for an EX, and that's a GX. So there's two belts in here. And these are, oh gosh, these are so tiny. Okay, so I'm going to put the one belt back in. All right, one belt back in there. So, it's, I don't know if that's not good for it to be squirrely like that. There we go. I want it nice and round. Okay, there we go. So, nice and round. Now, let's take this off. Whoops. Okay. Just looking at it, that's, well, this is probably too small. So, again, pulling this over. This is, this is about 94 or maybe 95 millimeters, right? So, that's probably too small to be put in there. So, all right. So, I said what? That measured to be 110, all right, but I probably need 105. So I'm going to go over here to these belts, which are that I got a long time ago from the dentist guy, and these aren't those. These are belts that I culled from somewhere else. But so in here is a bag of belts and some other stuff. So we're just going to see if we got a belt that will fit this, all right? So, and these are all, you know, Walkman-sized belts. They're all really, really thin, okay? They're not looking to be that thin, but they look like they're thin. Let's see here, so. Well, just dropped that. That belt come from? These don't look to be Walkman belts. They look to be really small, but not Walkman belts. Some of those are, but all right. So how big is this? This is too big. It looks like. Okay. Yeah, that's okay. Come on now. That's way out there. That's a 12. Okay, so that's too big. All right, so, try this one here, which that's too thick. And that's nearly a 12, so that's too big. Well, drat. Okay. That's too small, right? Yeah, that's too small. I can see that. So it's got to be, is this too small as well? Let's see. That's going to be 10, all right? So the next size up is going to be this one or that one, right? But again, these look to be too thick to be putting in here, so that's that's about the right size, but it looks to be too big of a diameter. Damn. I wish I had bought the right belt. well. Somebody's beeping in here. All right, so okay, let's measure this. Let's see. That would work. It's just the thickness is what's getting to me. So I'm going to put this over here. Let's see here. Okay, so what is this one here? This is, what did I say? I started with 11. I said I need 105. So that's too big, right? I need 105. That's 1150. That's too big. All right. And this one, the last one here is, that's 11. That's nearly, that's 1150 as well. So that's too big. How about this one again? This one here is 105 roughly, but it's so thick. I don't know if I can get this around these pulleys. Let's see here. Well, that will. Okay. I can go through there, but I don't know if I can. Let's do it like this. Let's just get it up underneath here, okay? Get it totally around the plate underneath here, okay? And like I said, I've been using this motor here or this player for some time. Now I just won't go under. Come on, get under. All right, so much fun. Come on now, just get under. Well, okay, I guess I've used my pick. Shove it under. There we go. Get it? No, I didn't get it. Doing this without a headlight. Normally, I would have a headlight to be able to see this. Let me see if I can bend it to go under. No, I can't do that either. Trap. All right, well. Just won't. Okay, fine. Oh, shoot. Come on. Okay, I can. Oh, what fun. This is part of putting the belt on. First, now, the only other problem is once you get the belt all on, will it rub? That's the whole problem with these really micro tiny belts here. I mean, it's bent over. All I got to do is just push it over, dude. It's like, well, let's try this. Oh, no. Let's try it. Okay. Well, man. All right. I need to hook this. Well, I need to push this. All right. So I need to push this down. Right? Okay, fine. It won't work that way. Push this down. There we go. Got it under. Okay, great. Got it under. No. Yeah. We got it. No, we didn't get it under. We need to get it all the way under. Both sides. Right, so here. Come on, dude. Get under there. Pull this up. I don't want to break this. Oh, man. Come on. Come on. Got it right where I want it. I just need to go under that piece of metal, dude. Get under there. Get under. Damn it. Get under. There we go. You're under. 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 Okay, right. Now, can we pull it through? Pull it around. Yay, we're under. Okay, so now, it's a simple matter of getting it on here. We got an email from somebody that hardly ever brings up. Okay. So this comes between here, right? Come on. Hold it on the motor, right? Will this go between those two pulleys? Is it too thick to go between those two pulleys? Wow. All right. I don't know. Let's see here. this there, right? Get this to come under around that one. Okay. Around that one. Okay, so now we gotta go around this one. Okay. We gotta go beyond, okay. It should go. Oh man, okay, so it's there. Just gotta push it down. Come on, get down in there. Stretch it. Let's stretch it down in. That's what I should have done. Okay, no, won't do it. Come on. Well, now what? It's not okay. That's a little pin there to hold the thing in place. Well, shucks. Come on. Oh, what fun. There's a little pin here to separate the belt, to keep it, I guess, on the wheel, or something like that. That may be a guide, or maybe it's just an idea to, I don't know. Okay, so here, get this on there, around that. Come on, just get, come on. Okay, so here's the next problem, all right? So here, give me this one, maybe. Maybe I can get this to go on there, right, and then just force this into there, right, so, yeah, that's the problem. Okay, so I have to hold on the motor, hold it down here, okay, and then see if we can pull this, there, I think we got it. Did we get it? Yeah, we got it. Okay, so now, get this around this black one here, go back to the other person with the hook on it, and pull this around to this one, right, so. Which side should we go? This side? Go this side to... What are we just... Well, there we are. So now... No, we didn't make it. We didn't make it on... Okay. Get it on here, right? Get it on here. Okay, there. It's on there now. All right, so now it's on that. Now we just need to get it around this place. No room in here for this belt. Now, is it on there? Okay, I think it's on, but it looks like it might. Wait, it's not on. It went underneath. Great. So here, pull this back up. Can we just rotate this thing? Will it come on? No, it won't. It has to be in the groove, and it's not in the groove. Because it's wanting to go under the darn thing. And this one also has another plastic pin right here. Okay, great. Did it? It went totally under. Damn. All right. Okay, so now that went totally under. So now I have to pull this out of there. Great. Let's use the hook part that I put on this thing way back when. Get that out of there. Don't pull it past the pin. Okay. I need to. Okay, well. Oh, I find. So I need to stretch the belt. Hold the motor. Right? Hold the motor. And stretch the belt off of here. Okay. Right. Stretch the belt. Get it past the pin. Come on. Past the pin. On. Okay, now we're on. Great. On, and now, is it going to rub? Okay, so we have it on there. So will it rotate? No, I mean, yeah, it will rotate, but this, okay, this belt is physically too big because it's rubbing. Okay. So I really need to have the right belt for this, because this belt, while it goes around and straight up alongside here and does everything going around, when it goes around the other capstan here, it's rubbing against the either and it's rubbing against the path of the belt coming around to it. So, I mean, I can move it with my finger, but it's definitely rubbing. So, we're going to take this off. All right, just take this thing off. All right, so, take it off. All right, so, you know, you see all that? Yeah, you did. Okay, so, that's not going to work. This is not going to work. This is coming out of there. Get that off of there. And now we just need to get this off of the end of this piece here. Right, so, off of there. Now we still need to get it out from underneath this part here, right? So there we go. We got it out. Can I get my tool out? Got my tool out. Can I get the belt out? Can I get the belt out and get it out from underneath that thing? Okay. Alright, great. Okay, that's fabulous. That's too thick. Bummers. Okay. Going back to these belts that I got from India. Do I have anything small? These are too big. Those are too big. Alright. Those are... Well, learned a lesson here. Okay. Here's one thin belt, but it's too long. Okay. That's one belt too long. Too long. All of these, this is going to be too thick. Okay. So, I need to cannibalize one of these other belts that I've got here from Marian Miho from Slovakia. Right, so we'll just put these back in here. Maybe this will work with other Walkmans, but definitely not this little tiny slimline thing. Let's see here. So now it's these in the bag, out of the bag. I need to get a bigger bag for this. Is this the opening? Okay, great. That's the opening. Right, so jump those in there. Okay, so that. A bunch of small ones. Okay, so there we go. So I can't use those. How about the few that were over here in this bag that I curated? These are Walkman belts. They are the right smallness. Let's see here. Any of these is a, what did I say, 105? Let's see if I've got any of these that could be a 105. Well, all right, so that was the original belt there. Get this out of the way. This is the original belt. Okay, so this is still looking to be too thick, but that's, okay, that's a 1,000. There's 1,000. Let's see here. What are these? These are going to be too big. All right. That's going to be too big. All right. So we got the 1,000 here. All right. Pull that. Leave that off of there. What are these? These are what? Oh, these are pretty much the same size as the belt that I just took off of there. So the only belt that I have that could maybe work would be this one, but okay. It, okay, what did I measure this to? I said I need, okay, all right, okay, let's just do it this way. Let's just take this belt here, which is the thicker one, right, thicker one, put it back on here and measure it again. Gently pulling on it, it's, wow, so, very gently pulling on it, it's right at 11, okay, so very gently pulling on that, it's right at 11, okay, and then this one here, which is just a tad bigger in squareness, and it's gently pulling on it would be 10, whoops, and pulling on it a little bit harder, I can get it to 11. Question is, if I put it in here, would it bind too much, being nearly 1 centimeter too small? Okay, so I don't know, but I'm willing to give it a shot here. See if I have learned anything about putting this belt back in here. So here I got, well, it just came right back out. Okay, so here, so there's that one, right? So I really need this cassette recorder to work because I want to use it as a recorder. Right? So I've got that in there. Come on now. Oh, get this thing out of the way because I'm slipping on the bed. All right, so here, get this under there, under that. Get this under the tap, and I can just simply start. Okay. Alright, this is just going to be the fun part of getting this underneath that tab. Right, so, if you pull the, again, I wish I had a flashlight to see. Okay, so, okay, come on, get, alright. Right, here, okay, if I get this out like this, and then get this, and push this over, right? Push this over. Over, I can't see. I think it went. Hope it went. Come on now. Well. Don't know. Alright, so, yeah, I think it went. Yeah, it did. It went. Okay, so now we flip it over, right? Flip it over, get it on here, get it on the motor, right? So, we have to take the other side and get the other side around the other side of the tab by getting it over the battery tab. Okay. So getting this over the other side of the battery tab. Come on. There we go. Now it's around the tab. Get on the motor. Okay. On the motor. You got to get it past this protection deal. This one may fit, looks like. Okay, there. It went around there, great. So now if I can just get this around that one, and remember there's that tab. Okay, so I, almost, wait, I've got to hold the motor. Hold the motor with this finger. Around the tab with that one, around this, oh great. So here we go. Get the hook. Hook it on here. So get on there. And what I say, so I need... What, how many of these do I have? I have like four or five of these things. Okay, well, just having reach. Okay, there we go. Get that around that. Get the tool out of the way. Here we go. And then, are we on? I think we're on. Are we on? Yeah, we're on. Yay. And it's not, it is. You know, I do have a flashlight in my pocket. It's called my, what I call my everyday carry. And I really can't see if I have any daylight. Let's get that out and see if I have any daylight. Okay. Where is the everyday carry? Actually, I have two everyday carries, but this is the bigger of the two. All right, so here, let's go. Well, come on now. There we go. Yeah. We just barely have a fraction of a millimeter clearance. And the belt's on there tight, I hope. So let's take the battery deal. Do we have a cassette? We do have a cassette in there still. And we got it on here like this. Put this on. Okay. Put this on. And then, let's see. Okay, that we didn't put down the tab for the thing here, so push that down. Oh, that's gonna be fine. I guess it'll be held in place by the cover. So put this back on here. Yeah, the motor just bleeped, just ran a little bit. So yeah, now it's on there tight. Tab is in place, so we've got that. Let's see, hit. Oh, we don't have any buttons to press, so what is it? This one? Is that one? Hey, it's running. It's running and it's playing. Let's see, let me get my headphones. Look at my headphones, let's see. It's not binding. Oh, that's terrific. I'm thrilled. I'm stoked. Okay, well, I had one good one. So it was, I have to replay the video now and watch. What was that I said this was? It was a one. I did measure this belt, right? Anyway, so it's working now, and this is the music I can play over the airwaves. So how much time do I got on this thing? 46 minutes. I'm about to run out of time on the YouTube channel. Well, anyway, it's success. Okay, so... Well, alright, so... And, of course, we can hit the reverse button. Let's see. It reverses, but there's nothing on the other side of the tape deck. Because I know that, so I hit the reverse again. Okay, great. Yay! So I'm done. I'm going to turn this off, let you people go, but it's working, so... Alright, so good day, everybody. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I've had too much fun here working on this little thing. I know how to put screws back in. You should be able to do so as well. It's just 5 screws, one on the back, and or 2 here, 1 there, and 2 here, and I'm done. Put the cover back on, and I didn't lose any screws or whatever, so it's this model here, and oops, there's the back side of it. Okay, so, great. I'm stoked. It's like some people in the UK call it. So, alright, I'm done with this. Been a long time playing with this. So here. Alright, so, yep. There, it's working. Alright, sit here and play the other buttons, but anyway, it's going to kick off because it's in the LP version playtime thing, so anyway. I'll let you go. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. Okay, so now I'll just, yep. And they give me the cover of this thing here, so, yep. Can we put it beside? Actually, put it beside over here. We'll get this thing out of the way. All right, there we go. So that, this. And, just... Set that up. Trying to get a picture of the number and the light. Let's see here. No. Okay, let's rotate this. Okay, there we go. I'm done. All right, so it's been 45 minutes on that. All right. How many people have been watching me on Facebook? Okay, so give me that thing there. Sorry, so, yeah. So that's how you need to do it. It's working, right? There it is. Yeah, well, I'll watch Cowboys when I get a chance. So, hello there from Corpus Christi. Cheers. Mathonia Penn is watching Mark Winton. I know that guy is in Florida somewhere. And then, Delcasem Buka is watching. All right. Okay, so good day. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching. I have way too many other Walkmans to play with, but this is just one, but I need this one here to work with, and I have other, you know, boom boxes and such, but so, yeah, I got all that stuff too, but anyway, too much fun. Good day, bye-bye, thanks for watching. I've finished. I need this for tomorrow, so there's a reason for that. Good day, bye-bye.